Hi everyone and welcome back to our YouTube channel. My name is Ruth Carroll and today we're going to be talking about the Fluke 376. Let's get right into it.
Just by turning the dial and then you can select the various parameters that you want to measure, whether it is AC voltage, DC voltage, resistance, AC current, DC current, and then you have also the possibility of using the flex cables to extend the range of the equipment, because with the flex cables you can measure up to 2500 amps, but ordinarily it only goes up to 1000 amps.
Do you have the flex cables?
Yes, we do.
We do here.
We have the flex here. Just put in. Put it off first. Okay. And it goes in only one way, so you cannot make a mistake with the flex cables. You put it in here, and then this dial goes to flex, then it will give you the correct readings. Okay?
Yes, yes.
And this is very wide, so it can take very big cables. You just open it and wind it around the cable, okay? It opens out. And you wrap it around the cable, put it in, lock it, and you have your measurement.
So thank you so much for watching, and I'm going to leave a link down below to the blog, a more detailed review of Fluke 376. And also don't forget to subscribe please, so that you don't miss any of the fun videos that are yet to come. And also like our videos, and feel free to leave your comments. If you have any suggestions, any questions, feel free to leave them down below in the comment section. I hope to see you soon. Goodbye.